Hello everyone, my name is Avuva, and this is another video from Minecraft Snapshots. This is Snapshot 20W46A. Okay, let's see. Okay, one good thing that I immediately noticed is that the spyglass is now an actual square. Nice. That's good. It's much better than it was before. I like this a lot. Very good. I mean, seriously, this is good. I like this much better. The circle that was weird. It didn't fit in Minecraft. But this is cool. Look at this. It's a square. That's cool. This is how it should be. This is how it is. Nice. Nice work. Okay. That's the spyglass. Now, you can also see this powder snow. Now, how this works is quite interesting. It can be placed down. It's like a bucket, as you can see. But when I place it down, it's actually a block. That's weird. You know? But the thing is that you can go through that block. It actually slows the player down. But you still cannot climb inside it. Climbing inside this is not possible. It only slows down. Like cobweb. This is like cobweb. Except weaker. Let's see if I can find it for comparison there. Yeah, it's like cobweb. Basically, many ways it's like a cobweb. Except just weaker. And it also has some other properties. When going inside of it and staying here for a while, you can see that the screen starts to get surrounded by this frost. Now that's pretty cool. And then if I am frost for long enough, I start to get hurt. Let's put it to normal mode. Now I can see that I get hurt. Yeah, that's cool. This is cool. I actually get hurt from the cold. Yeah, it would be nice to have something like this. Maybe for some hot stuff. Maybe. I don't know. I mean, obviously, there is already lava in the game. But yeah, I don't know. But yeah, it's pretty cool to have this block that hurts the player because of cold. Yeah, there are obviously hot blocks in the game like fire and lava. Yeah. Of course this can be picked up with buckets. Which is quite strange because this is a block. That's kinda weird. Very strange. I haven't tested these yet, but let's see if I can survive this fall. Yes, of course. It only makes sense. As I said, it works like a cobweb. Plus, it hurts you. And it's in a bucket. That's cool. I do find this quite strange block. And also, when I'm inside of it, I can see inside like this. That's very weird. I find this quite strange. In fact, if I build bigger space with this, I can actually see inside here. Let's see if I can get some other blocks. Yeah. It's like I can be inside here. Yeah, that's very weird. I don't know if that's intended or not. But I still think this is quite weird. It's like I can see here like this. But still, it's a cool block. And of course it gets destroyed by water. Normal doesn't get destroyed by water. What's this now? Now this thin snow gets destroyed by water, like it always has been. Yeah, that's cool. Let's see, lava most likely just goes through this. That's my guess, I haven't tested it yet. Yeah, it just goes through it. Yeah, this is a cool block. Yeah, but I really like the spyglass. Look at this. That's cool. So I'm gonna put the render distance higher so I can see something. Yeah, isn't this cool? It's like very far away. You can see those plants are very far away there. It is pretty cool. I can see more clearly now. Still don't know any use cases for this, but yeah, I don't know if it needs any particular use cases. Maybe it can be just used just for looking at places. Yeah, it does actually see quite far. Yeah, that's it. I don't think there is anything else in this snapshot. I didn't find anything anywhere. No new blocks. There might be some changes, of course, in the commands and whatever commands there are. Yeah, commands might be changed. I don't know. I don't really care to find out that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's all. Oh yeah, also, of course, there is copper ingot. I'm not sure if this was before, but at least I didn't find it yet in the previous snapshot. I did not find the ingot. I'm pretty sure it wasn't in the game at all. Yeah, copper blocks can be made like that. And it can be converted back to ingots. Let's see what else can I do. That's the... Oh yeah, it was already, I guess, because... I don't remember if I made it. No, whatever, I don't know if this was before or not. Doesn't matter. It is now. Yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe. In the next video, bye.